sorry. Have you ever eaten a dish made of bamboo? Let's read this picture story and find out which part of bamboo can be cooked and eaten. One day, the mother-in-law of a gentle brained groom cooked a special dish for him when he visited her. This curry is delicious. What is it? The mother-in-law pointed at the bamboo door. Next morning, just as she was about to leave, he remembered that there was no bamboo in his village. So he removed the bamboo door and carrying it with him, left for his home. On reaching his village, he told his wife, make curry with this bamboo door. She was shocked. How can I make curry out of a bamboo door? Come, I will help you by chopping up the bamboo, he said. His wife boiled it and boiled it. Later, when her husband tasted it, he said, it's too hard to eat. You don't know how to cook. His wife added more water and boiled it. It's still too hard. I can't eat it. The in-laws came to visit the young couple that evening. They all laughed at his foolishness. The mother-in-law said, "Didn't you know that the curry was made from bamboo shoot and not from bamboo door?"